Jack and Diane, two Minnesota kids doing the